All right, it's edible ice cream. Let's do this. Hi guys, so I've been gone for the last 4 days on a school trip to Ottawa and Montreal, Quebec. And I vlogged through all that I could. There were some parts that I couldn't vlog through, so I'm just gonna talk about them. I got up at 2:30 in the morning, and then we left at 4 in the morning, and the first thing we did after breakfast was jet boating. So the first thing that we did that I couldn't vlog through was jet boating, and I couldn't take my phone on the boat, obviously, because it would get wrecked. I had to take my glasses off, so I couldn't see a single thing, because he said I was guaranteed to lose my glasses on the boat. But jet boating was pretty fun. Got completely soaked, but it was a pretty good time. After that and checking into the hotel, we went for a walking tour of Notre Dame and Old Montreal. And after our pirate-themed dinner, we got to walk around on the cobblestone streets, and it was the most beautiful thing that I've ever experienced. Notre Dame! And this was Old Montreal, where we walked around at night, and it was beautiful. So at our pirate-themed dinner, one of the pirates asked a couple people to come on stage and dance. And this is what happened. Luckily, I didn't go on stage and dance in front of everybody. Gorgeous sightseeing of walking around Old Montreal at night. Walking downtown.
Oh, it's a video.
It is a video because I am vlogging. You are on the phone. Hello.
Hello. I thought this was a picture.
Hello. No, I am vlogging.
Oh, so
you're vlogging. Oh my God,
yes, I am vlogging.
Then you might want to crop out the part where I sounded dumb.
You do want to know? You don't have to. Then after we all got tired of walking around and we were all exhausted, we sat down on some park benches and watched this guy play his guitar and sing, and he was absolutely amazing. He gave me goosebumps, and my friend Xander interrupted and started singing along with him.
Those days are gone. Not the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the place where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I'm not for sabre. Still remember how it all changed.
You know what, I know, but you just... This was the biosphere where we learned about the environment.
Woo.
Then we did a little shopping in a mall.
Heather, say hey.
Heather, wait.
Say hey.
The next thing I couldn't vlog through was ziplining, which was awesome. I was gonna say amazing, then I said awesome, but it was both. It was just so cool. There was really high up ziplines and really long ones. Like, it is the best zipline that I've ever been on.
So the first thing that we did in Ottawa was a tour of the Parliament building. And it was actually really cool for us to be able to go, since in a couple of years the Parliament building will be closed for 10 years to do renovations and stuff. So it was quite cool that we got an opportunity to do that, since the next time we'll be able to go there is like, when we're really old, so. Okay, now it's recording.
Hello, we're up
front. Into the Peace Tower.
Oh! Oh my God. Oh, we're very high up. This is not like rock. This is not like tree climbing yesterday.
That's a bell.
Those are bells. It's 53.
53?
Wow.
Just be careful, it's gonna open on this, the other side.
Wow.
Oh. Hi, this way, please. I go to some flat.
Oh my God.
It's like my second time vlogging ever.
Get better.
Then we went to a boring war museum, which I was told was really cool, but actually all I did was take a nap inside the building. I have no idea what this thing was, but it was really creepy. Like, was this some kind of kid's toy, like, way back then? Cause like, oh my God. All we did on our last day in Ottawa was going to the Royal Canadian Mint, where we learned how to make coins, and then we had some free time at the Bayward Market, and I got this little dragon thing, and this little turtle thing. Hey, $3 for both of them, you gotta buy this. I'm a sucker for gift shops. I like.
He was hoping we would walk by, and the spider's name's Mama. There's like, there's two of them in the world.
Really?
He's telling me about it, yeah.
Oh, wait.
trip to Quebec and Ottawa. I had a really great time with my friends, and I really hope that I get the opportunity to go on a trip like this again, because, like, it was just so fun. Alright, so stay tuned next week, because I will be doing a haul video on everything that I purchased in Montreal and Ottawa, and there's a lot. Like, I went full out. Sneak peek, actually. This shirt, got it in Montreal, got an alien on it. That's cool. Alright, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. All my social media links will be in the description below, and I will see you next week. Bye!